What is happening, everybody? Vegas, thank you for hopping in, sir. Your boy is getting in. It took me a while because I had to update the mods. There was a mod called American Bear. So looks like we got more bears. I'm assuming the brown bear, right? That's American Bear? Brown bear? Good old classic claw master. I don't know what to call them, but they're bears, right? what's going on? Thank you all for tuning in. Where did I leave off last night? Oh, I'm at the base. That's right. And I'm starving. Shit. Yes. All right. Your boy's starving. I do remember that. Don't care about that. I'm starving. Starving Marvin. Oh no, they added bear. Yeah, there was a bear yesterday. You didn't see it on my stream? I just ran past him. He wasn't the brightest bear, I'll say that. Another I gotta get food, dude. Tire. Let's go. I'll need this. Definitely need this. I'm sorry. I thought I was over here streaming. Yeah, dude, the cougars. You're the first one to ever show me that. I didn't even know those cougars. And oh, here goes my life. Damn it. Hopefully there's food in here. If not, I'm screwed. Let's try to do this. I got no choice, bro. Let's go. Oh my gosh, boy, getting me. He getting me. All right. I don't have bandages. I'm screwed. This is it, people. Let's try to get away from this area. Holy shit, look at how many zombies are up there. All right, this is it. I'm gonna try to come back from my body. Bro, this sledgehammer. Damn it, and I found a Vyga. Alright, let's let them kill me over here. Oh, just one hit, bro. One hit. All right, here we go. That was pretty funny. I'm enjoying this map. I think it's the new exploration of it, dude. Scenery and exploration on this map are... Oh, this is the barracks, right, that I was at? I don't remember. Where was I? Was I here? Damn it. Oh, there's the quarry. So I was going here. Okay. I mean, I'm not too far. Yeah, it's a decent sized map, dude. I really like it. I really, really like it. I think this is definitely my replacement for Chernarus, finally. After 12 years, 13 years, whatever this game's been out. probably going to need some rags eventually. I'd rather cut these up now. Dude, I can't believe I ran all the way up the mountains to the west and made it. And you freaking found life. Ooh, yes. And you got a cougar. I got nothing. No bears, no cougar. I found a bear until I got all the way to the top of that mountain. And then wolves. So, like, I don't know. It's just, it doesn't make sense to me how they build that or how it's picking that up. Dude, I love this map. I don't know what else to say. It's fun. Start. Flipping up these sardines. Yeah. Knife so good. Wow, it made it. I feel like I'm in Bennett, but I don't remember this video. I forgot I have a map, right? I'm in Juneau. Where the hell was I? Where's Bennett? Or whatever that town was. Come on, come on. Go to the church. Here we go. Here we go. Give it away, give it away, give it away, give it away. Yeah, I haven't seen one of these churches in a while. Ooh. Loot. Bitch, fuck you. I'm fighting for this shit. We here. We in this bitch. Let's go. I got bandages, boy. I'm fighting for my right. Oh, we got a Chad that was here. That sucks. He had no weapons, right? I haven't been to one of these churches in a while. I don't even remember what town they're in. All right, let's see what I pulled off this guy. Decent amount of ammo. All right, water and food's what I need right now. So I'm actually gonna spill this because I have no clue if this is even good. What do you know? Here we go. You get my tea. Now I can focus on snacks. Snackaroos. Good, that's a good find. lifted. Like, people were already trying to survive here. I like this a lot. Military buildings right here. We're gonna go loot this real quick. Zombie right there, bro. I'm probably gonna die, but
Wow. got to have tactical bacon. Got so many. If I can get them all to stop spawning, I will go out there and collect my tactical bacon. I'm good. I love how many zombies appear, though. I'm not gonna lie, especially on base. We're almost done. Are you the last one, bro? You are the last one. Let's go. Let's collect. There's one more. What's up, doggy, over here? Holy shite. Too much shit, bro. I won't even click over. No tactical bacon, though. That's what I really wanted. What? He said, what are you doing? Dude, I just got to this base and started wrecking zombies. I need food here soon. Struggle bus. No. I'm on the Bitterroot. I'm on Bitterroot right now. What's mine at? I got 63, I'm good. It's very, I'll say it's definitely challenging. The way wildlife is in this game, it's kind of ideally what I've always wanted to play. I can't believe I just wrecked all those zombies, dude. Let's go. Pouches. I'm gonna go back that way. Seems like all the zombies are spawning. The ones outside are still there. I went in there. Oh, bro, this is not even that map. This is a whole nother map called Bitterroot. Just go into community and search Bitterroot, and I'm in the one with the most people. Well, hell no, I'd rather have my nods than this mask. Damn it, man, where are the guns at, though? Ooh, there's more barracks over there. Okay. What I need is food. Food, food, food. I'm not finding anything here but food. Jed, what up? Thank you for hopping in. Thank you for hopping in. I'm here exploring Bitterroot. Have yet to play this server. To explore, just to BS on it, I did. I am looking for a gun to make me lethal. Because right now, I'm just a guy with a lot of ammo. I'm someone's storage unit. Vegas. We need to pass this gear around, sir. I think you need to log in. I'm a little too threatening now. Oh my gosh. The zombies are actually very difficult on this server. Oh, it's still pristine. Come on, boy. And they come in hordes. Oh, shit, it's one of the big boys. Ooh, two hit or quitter. Vegas, where are you at? I need to give you like 10 grenades. Bro, I got so many grenades on me. Don't play that. I've been doing my yoga. Okay. Let's get rid of flares. Whew. Okay. Well, we got a lot of grenades. Pistol suppressor, no pistol. So I need to go that way. No! Oh, I thought I was gonna fall through. That made me panic. Heavy arms dealer. I want to go I feel like I'm equipped to stay alive. Hey, Jed, thank you. I'll definitely be trying to survive this life. This is some decent loot I got, especially if I want to stay alive and kind of troll people. I can build a little base somewhere. It's a lot easier to build a base on this server, I feel. So I need to go towards... Alright, we're gonna go around this way. Okay, you're getting somewhere. What up, Steven? Check out your boy's inventory, bro. Crappy gun, but you know, it'll do. It's a good one-tapper. What I really need right now is food, so... I just left that military base over there. Bunch of nades, my guy. I'm really liking this map. This map is very hard going into cities. It feels realistic. Post-apocalyptic. You know what I'm trying to say. Like, you get swarmed by zombies, dude. That's where I spawned. Okay, so I'm by the medical building. Where's that water tower? In that town? So I was in Juno Barracks. That's where I was. I'm gonna cross the river and head... I kind of want to go north. I've gone this way already, all the way to... Is this it? This lake. I've been to this lake. I think that's where I went. We're going to explore this. Dude, I love the terrain of this freaking map. Like, you can have a tent. I feel like you can hide a lot better here, the little stick huts. Like, that's so badass. I can't believe I have this many nades, I'm not gonna lie. I do want a better gun, but this will do for now. Single shot VK18.
my favorite gun.
No scope, but I will live. Let's hotkey this real quick. I need a weapon repair kit. Damn it. Okay. We're in pretty good condition here. How much 308 do I have? Boom. A decent amount. 14. So my 308. Okay, so I have a decent amount of ammo. Vegas, if you want to link up, let me know. Your boy is out here. And I got an extra gun. Plenty of nades. So if I have to go against a bear, hasta la vista, bear. Boy, getting hungry. We gotta find food. Task right now is food, food, food. I can't eat grenades. That's factual right there. You cannot eat grenades. Ooh, that's a car. By that road. Okay. Got a big barn to the right. Give me some frogs, dude. Something to kill. Oh, there's a shed next to it. Let me go to it. Oh, I could probably go fishing here. Let's do that. That's way more efficient. Let's be smart. Craft rope. we're gonna fish real quick. I don't want to be struggling looking for resources when I can survive. It's what I'm good at doing at this game, so. Long stick. Give me a stick. Yes. Combined improvised fishing hook. Let's go. Improvised hook. Alright guys, we're going into survival mode. We have a decent amount of goodies. And I honestly don't craft improvised hook. I don't want to worry about food, canned food. I'll definitely save it for times like these, but this is a new character and I want to survive. So we're going to survival mode. Alright. Dig up worms. Oh, it's damaged. I was wondering why it wasn't letting me dig up worms anymore. Alright, improvised hook again. Let's make another. Dig up worms. We're going into survival mode. New character, found some loot, and then I hit up a base right after that I didn't even know was there. So, A to that guy who died, or whoever killed him, because he was chopped up. They took his guns and left his helmet, his vest, armor, lots of bullets for different guns, so. Alright. Wormies! Combine. We're gonna go fishing, start a fire back here somewhere, and we should be good after the fish, after fishing. See how much fishing we can get done. We're fishing on a road, by the way. There just happens to be a puddle here. It's very DayZ. Oh, we got something. Nothing. Maybe fish don't spawn in puddles. Maybe that's what it's telling me. Is that a mushroom over there? Oh no, it's not. Well, there's no fish, right? But it's eating my bait, so something's in there. Oof, I need to get food fast, dude. It's taking too long. Alright, I'm close to a river. Let's just go fish in the river. Start fishing. This is more believable, right, than a puddle on the road. So fishing on this server is definitely a lot harder, it seems. Fish on Montana aren't that dumb. I need some more worms. I'm gonna move up and down the lake real quick. Okay. One fish, dude. Come on, one fish. Something. We got a fish. Let's go. Okay. Should get my stats up real quick, real quick. So fishing is definitely not as easy as Chinaris, or at least other servers, which I like. It's a lot more realistic. Let's go this way. Oh no, I'm over here spilling my shit just to get... Wet and cold. Fudge.
means there's something there, right? It's eating my bait. It's eating my bait.
Ooh, something. Zombie boots.
Got it.
Alright, we're good. We got ourselves good, good. Now we need to cook. My life's going down fast. Oh shit, that was so random looking. Let's do this. Your boy needs to eat. Damn it. Not cool, bro. I heard wolves in the distance. And now this. All right, I need to get to a house. Fudge, fudge, fudge. Okay. There's a building north of here. Okay. We're going that way. Ooh. Pushed the wrong button. This should get me good. Last thing I need is bark. Let's go get some bark. Mother. All right, we're cooking, we're about to eat, we're good. This is the hardest part right now, so this is definitely a survivalist server. We doing this. Let's see if you die when eating hot food. No, nice. Stats go up. I summon thee up. I have noticed that stuff takes a lot longer to dry on these servers. I don't know if it's because they have items in it. I'm just going to dump everything out. Just seems like the easiest thing to do. We'll experiment later. We got enough, See if we hear anything. See anything. Stats are going up. Hell yeah. Am I shopping? No. I'm letting my stuff dry off by the fire. I'm trying to see how long the stuff takes with the new update. It's taking a while. Which I like, because it keeps people in one place longer. So it's more realistic survival. You don't just dry off immediately unless you're too close to the fire. Oh, I know, it's a log cabin. Anything soaked, so my mask is still soaked. Hey, your stuff was shipped. Nice. What was this? 5, 5, 6, 4, 5. Let's conserve space. At least I can keep track of mags. Next mag. Need another fish. Let's get my stats up to white, dude. I want to make sure I don't get a notification. I mean, my sickness. I want to make sure I don't get cold. This is my best run on this server so far. It's probably like my 10th attempt. About 5 of those one day were all just BS runs, just chasing a sniper. Hey, where's my jacket? Oh, it's damp. That's why I don't have it on. Here, well, I can equip this now. Start carrying. Ammo. Grenades in here too. Just quick access pouch. Survival stuff. Health. Since fishing is going to be one of my primary ways of surviving on this server, I am going to keep this for show. This reminds me of the time I killed myself in Project Zomboid by eating boiling soup. Oh my gosh, I'd be pissed if that happened to me. These are items I'm not using, but a weapon. weapon shebangs. Survival. I guess I don't need this helmet. I was saving it for my voice is kind of low. I'm just talking low. I'm sorry. Hey, it's warm again. Got a few more things. I'm gonna leave this helmet. Actually, no one deserves it. I'm burning it. And this. Yell at us, Dan. Sorry, my brain's in like organization mode. I just need this to dry off and I'm good. I think I'm ready to take on the wilderness, to be honest. I do need to get water in my jerry can. That is the one thing I am missing right now. Ooh. Ah. Ah. It's damp now, finally. Stats up, up, bro, up, up, like way up. Bluebell Dr. Pepper ice cream is awesome. I haven't tried that. I've had the Whataburger Dr. Pepper shake, and I was kind of underwhelmed with that. It was eh to me, but you know, I'm not a shake. Now. Alright, it's damp. Let's go. Okay. So I'm gonna lockpick the back door. Where's my lockpick? Did I lose my lockpick? Oh, it's right here. I was like, no. Alright, I don't want to deal with that, so I'm not even going to go over there. It's time to move. We're in good condition. We finally stabilized. It took us an hour and 30 minutes, basically, because I died right in the beginning from my old character. But that character wasn't going anywhere surrounded by zombies. Okay, so we are currently here. I am headed back into the mountains. And I think from here I'll cut down towards Heavy Arms Dealer. And I want to go back up to the top over there now that I have bullets and a gun and armor and the ability to fight. I would love a pistol,
so I could take on wolves easily, but it is what it is. Oh, this is the lake I went to, I believe. No. Was it this one? No, there was no town near. Oh, here it is. This is the lake. That's where I was. Okay. Maybe we'll make it there tonight. There was a base there that someone was... I'm assuming it was going to be a future trading base. I don't know, but I like its location. It's hard to get to for the average fresh spawn. Oh, I just popped my back. There you go. I can probably break into a base, too. I have 6 grenades equipped. I don't even know if that's all of them. I think I have a total of 7. 8. I got 8 grenades. Okay. We find a big base, maybe we break into it. Like a goat, maybe? Is that a bear? I hear the goat or the sheep now. The goat. It's neat. Pretty sure I heard a bear or something off that way, but in the distance, it wasn't close. I don't know if that gunshot attracts them or scurries them off. Yeah, we're gonna have to make it to that lake. There is a watering hole there. Alright, we got some traveling to do, so I'm gonna run.
Okay. While this happens, I need to check if I can book an appointment with my barber tomorrow. Booksy is the app he uses. Got a 10 a.m. on the... Ooh, he's not available for a while. Homie is booked up. I'm gonna have to find someone else. Let me message him. Let me know if you have a spot tomorrow. He doesn't have anything available till the 4th or 5th, so I don't even know if he's out of town or something. But if he is, I have to go somewhere else. I'll just go somewhere local around here. I'll come up with a butchered haircut. Oh, that was fast. Let's see if it was him. I can go before I open. I can do before 9. Hey, he's gonna squeeze me in the morning. He's booked. This guy's getting busy. Hell yeah. Good to hear. Set an alarm. I'll be there. Hey, getting my haircut tomorrow by my favorite barber, Alfredo Gomez. Freddy's Drip, Mr. Freddy's Drip himself. Dude, I love the terrain. This reminds me of Arma so much, more than Chinaris does. He said, just bring me a monster. Hey! That's how you build relationships right there. This dude's cool as hell, man. He just started a brand called Freddy's Drip a few months ago, and he's been doing very good locally. He's a barber that is more ambitious than most, so you gotta respect the guy for that, dude. He's a hustler. His website, I gotta help him out with all that. He's just super busy. I'm super busy. I wanna help him, like, up his overall presentation. For real, dude. Sounds like a real one. Dude, this guy is solid, my guy. If you need a haircut, let me know, boy. I'll send you over there. He is a little pricey, I will say that. But he's not a barber. He's, like, beautician barber status. Like, if you wanted the color... do like crazy stuff with your hair, like he's not just a fader,
He's not part of the Fades only squad. Sometimes, bro, these big events, yes. Or if I travel for jobs or I got a big meeting, I'll trim up. Like this beard, bro, this beard gotta go. I'll probably do this in the morning. Actually, no, when I come back. Or I'll let him. That's a different looking rock. Look at that. New assets in the game. Whatever developer made that rock, I hope you see this. I appreciate your skill set. Okay. Made it to the top of the hill. From here, we can only go down. There it is. Camp Omega, whatever it's called. Yeah, I usually book with this guy a couple days in advance. Like, I knew San Japan was coming, and I've been busy with these videos, and then Helen's been busy with pressing, so it's kind of hard to get away. But I'd rather have a fresh haircut anyways right before versus, like, days early. I really wish I could Fortnite slide or Call of Duty slide right here. You know, just mess up my pants in real life. So this is where I ran into the bear yesterday. Not here, but going up that tree line at the top up there. The ones on this side. Please don't be locked. Hell yeah, and another hatchet. Let's go. So I know I have water. I was just saving it to make sure I could get here. Fill that bad boy up. You gotta fill this big boy up. It's over. We're ready to take over the world. I low-key want to go over here to Broken Arrow. I don't know where this is at. Man, let's do it. Let's just cross these mountains. We got the resources. We got the time. Plenty of lakes on this side, too.
I know a helicopter lands over the hill that way, too. I heard it yesterday when it crashed. But I ended up running that way to that tower, and that's when I ran into the wolves. And then the bear was, like, in those trees right there. Don't want to do that again. Yeah, that tower over there. So the bear wasn't in these trees, it was in those trees before I got to the tower. I might build me a little shack out here somewhere. I don't know how long the server's gonna be running for, but... I'm enjoying the server a lot. Oh yeah, I was. Those trees right there. That is where I ran into the bear. I feel like we're at the edge of the map, and then it gets more rural again. That's funny. Uh-oh, I tapped out. Crazy red came from all the way over there, went down. It's PvE, PvP. It's both. I could care less about these. They're in bad condition. Let me at least take the mags out. The ammo, I should say. Yeah, that's why I'm laying down, dude. I don't wanna... get sniped. The zombies are super hard. I'll definitely say that. I need that anymore. I don't need this either. I'd rather have the food. Down to Broken Arrow, that's what it looks like. Scout that area. Oh, that's honey. It's going slow drip. What's over here? This is a pretty big town. I'll probably log in one of these first buildings here. Hopefully I don't get sniped at. Someone knows I'm here. Yeah, this is very post-apocalyptic. Ooh, that lake's giant. I could totally
I love this map. I'm not gonna lie. It just feels way more realistic in terms of the way things are laid out. And different terrains, different elevations. So it's a 40-man pop server. A lot of people like to stay at the pier. I'll show you right now that I'm right here. So you spawn usually in this area right here. Anywhere within here. I made it before here was here, that lake I was just at. But this map is fairly large, dude. This is the big city over here. I haven't even been here yet. So I can imagine what that looks like. That's kind of the goal. I want to go here. I'll probably scope this place out, head over to the next lake, probably fish over here. I mean, I don't got to fish. I got steak. I just got to cook it. And then I'll probably head north. I'll probably head to this part and then maybe this mountain. There's another Air Force up here. Another base here. So everyone spawns in the bottom right corner of the map, dude. And that's where a lot of the mayhem was happening when people were playing. Like, it was super, super PvP heavy down there. There's a town that everyone likes to spawn in. Oh, this looks dope. I feel like I'm playing The Last of Us. This is what Last of Us needs to be. Yeah, since it's an alpha right now, or beta, it has not been officially released. That's why I don't want to build a base. I'll build a hut here and there, maybe. But the zombies here really attack you, dude. I just got lucky earlier that it was on a base, and I just had the opportunity to hit them through the window. The schools never spawn anything. The fire station in the back. Yeah, dude, it's kind of hard to get out of the spawn area here. It really was. Like, the furthest I got starving was to this lake right here. And I couldn't find any food. And you run into lots of bobcats, bears. It's super animal heavy. Predators specifically. There's lots of wolves. I have been lucky enough to not run into any. I heard a bear earlier, and I wasn't going that way anyway, so I didn't worry about it. But yeah, dude, I really like this map. And I've only explored basically the small towns here where you spawn in. Tyler's the big city that everyone was PvPing at. I don't think anyone's here. Oh. I feel like I can build a vehicle here without much interruption. Oh, there's a little military thing there. Like a checkpoint. Oh, police department building. Okay. It's 11:35. I think this is my log time anyways. I kind of want to get somewhere I can cook immediately tomorrow. Hey, matches. Yes, that's what we can repair. Patch my backpack. Found that on a dead body. Jungle boots. Can we do it? Nope. Need leather for that one. Need leather for this one. Yep. Cook a lot faster. It's crazy, I'll log in one of these containers. Turn this building into a base. fudge. Holy moly. It's like Skid Row, bro. Logging the night. All right, everybody. I had a blast playing this tonight. This is a super dope server. If y'all want to try it out, it is called Bitterroot. I am playing the one that's pretty much like either halfway. It's medium pop to full pop usually. I want to say it says PvP PvE. I'll double check right now for y'all. So I am playing this one. It says Vanilla Plus. It is the PvP PvE one. There it is. There's a server IP, server port. If y'all want to hop on and play, you know where I'm at. So I'm down if y'all are down. I'll be busy for the next 3-4 days. I'm going to try to do some type of streaming daytime and then ideally daytime, because nighttime I think we're going to be kind of tired coming back from San Japan. That being said, next weekend also we're going to be out of town, so if I do stream, it's going to be pretty I'm going to do it on my laptop. It's going to be pretty lo-fi. I'll probably do some 1080p regular streaming on that laptop. It can't handle much. It can handle DayZ, so I might play DayZ. I don't know. Maybe I'll start something else. I'll test it if it can play Castlevania, because I've been wanting to play the Castlevania games. But we'll be out in McAllen, Texas for another con with La Salty Onion. And yeah, that's it. I'm out. Thank you all for tuning in, and I will see you all next time. Adios.